Thank you.
Now, this is a first for me. I never had an opportunity. This is a very famous guitar. This is called the Bozo, just like the clown. It was made in my hometown. It was made in Chicago. And a very famous guitarist named Leo Kottke used to play a Bozo. And I'm going to do a couple pieces on this right now. Was one of my heroes, so I think I got to do a Leo Kottke song. Have you ever heard of Leo Kottke?
Yeah.
See?
Yeah.
Somebody else. Chewing Pine record. his wife wrote. It's called Standing on the Outside.
Get along with what you never have.